afternoon. For today's video, I'm going to perform the stability in action experiment.